Anita and the Honeybees. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about Anita and her honeybees. Just like every other day, Zia was sitting at her table and studying with Bobo next to her. Suddenly, Zia hears a strange sound coming from outside. At first, Zia did not pay any attention as she had to study. But after a while, she could not bear the sound any longer.
Bobo, that's enough. Let's see from where this sound is coming.
As Zia looks out of her window, she sees a huge beehive on a tree. Several bees were buzzing around it. Zia is very happy to see the honeybees. But then she remembers something about the bees.
I have heard that bees pick honey, but I don't see any honey there.
Have you ever seen honeybees? Do you know whether honeybees make honey or not?
Zia, what are you looking out of the window? And what are you murmuring to yourself?
Mummy, look! There is a beehive outside.
On hearing this, Zia's mother looked out of the window.
This beehive is quite huge.
Mummy, do bees make honey?
Yes, Zia. Bees do make honey.
But I don't see any honey.
Do you know why Zia does not see any honey? Think about it for a while.
Zia, that is because honey is inside the beehive. It is not visible from outside and it is also not easy to remove it.
Oh, that is why. Now I understand, Mummy.
You know, Zia, some people raise bees to sell honey.
Raise honeybees? Like we are raising Bobo, do people also raise honeybees?
Yes, Zia. Have you heard about Anita? She raises honeybees.
Zia has not heard about Anita. But do you know about Anita and her honeybees?
Anita lived in a small village in Bihar.
Do you know where Bihar is? Can you show Bihar on this map of India?
Anita has grown up now. But a few years ago, she was also a cute little girl like you who liked to study. One day while grazing her goats, Anita peeped from the top of her village school wall. On seeing so many children studying in the school, she also wanted to go to school.
So did she not go to school until then, Mummy?
No, her parents did not have that much money and also they did not like girls going to school.
You go to school every day. But do you know any child who does not go to school? Do you know why he or she doesn't go to school?
Mummy, so did she go to school after that?
Yes, Zia. The school teacher convinced her parents and they agreed to send her to school. The teacher told them that every child has the right to study. And studies up to class 8 is almost free. Upon hearing this, her parents agreed.
Do you think all children should have the right to study?
Wow! Anita could go to school then.
Anita did well till class 5th, but in the 6th grade, the expenses increased a bit. But Anita had made up her mind to study further.
Then what did she do?
What would you have done if you were in Anita's place?
Anita started teaching children younger than her to earn money. She also explained to the villagers about the importance of education. Then, one day she came to know that since there were a lot of lychee trees in her village, some people were raising honeybees to make honey.
Why the lychee trees?
Because honeybees are attracted to lychee.
Oh, then what did Anita do?
Anita did a government course on beekeeping to raise honeybees.
Oh, wow! Are there courses like this also, Mummy?
Of course. But now, she needed money to raise honeybees. She came to know that honeybees lay eggs in the months of October to December.
Oh, so what did Anita do?
Anita started saving her tuition fee money. With that money, she bought 2 boxes for raising honeybees, sugar to make sugar solution, and some medicines for cleaning.
Do you know what Anita was going to do with all this? Think about it.
By December of that year, Anita had accumulated a lot of honeybees. With time, Anita owned 20 boxes. She started selling the honey extracted from them and used the money to fund her college education.
Anita worked hard to earn money for her studies. Do you know someone who has done something similar? Zia is very happy to hear this, but now she starts to think about one more thing.
Mummy, didn't those bees bite Anita?
They did bite her, but Anita did not give up at all.
Wow, Mummy, she is so brave.
Yes, Zia, she is.
Mummy, I do want to study like Anita. But first, can I go out and see the honeybees?
Yes, Zia, you can definitely go. But don't go too close to them.
Come on, Bobo. Let's see the honeybees. But we will not go too close to them.
Now Zia and Bobo step outside to see the honeybees, but from some distance. Have you ever seen a honeybee closely? How do you feel on seeing them? Summary. In this video, we learned about Anita and her honeybees.